To gain access to the factory shifter, we need to remove the shift knob and the center console. With the center console removed, we then need to remove the sound insulation and rubber dust boot. With the car properly and safely in the air, use a 10mm deep well socket and 12-inch extension to remove the nut on the driver's side hanger. The passenger side nut only needs to be loosened halfway down. There is no need to fully remove this nut. With the nut removed from the driver's side, pull the bracket off the stud and slide it off the shifter housing. With the shifter free to move, use a 3/8 socket and 6-inch extension to remove the 4 quarter 20 bolts at the base of the shifter. Remove the factory shifter from the car and transfer the black pivot cup from the factory shifter over to your new Barton shifter. Reusing the 4 bolts, install the new shifter into the housing and be careful not to over-tighten the bolts. With the new shifter in place, reinstall the bracket hanger and the 2 nuts, once again being careful not to over-tighten. With the shifter secure, we can now reinstall the dust boot. making sure the bottom opening of the boot fits into the groove around the base of the shifter and the factory housing. With the boot properly in place, tuck the boot into the floor pan to create a good seal. Reinstall the sound insulation, wire clips, electronics, and the center console. Thread your shift knob down and go through each gear to make sure you have proper engagement.